Hello, I'm Kim Sauer at Electronica Productronica Shanghai, and I'm joined by Steve from PIC. Now, Steve, it's great to see you here. Just give us a little bit of an overview of PIC.
PIC is a German manufacturing company. We're based in Nuremberg. We have global manufacturing and sales offices throughout the world. It's very important these days to have a global perspective, a global manufacturing, and good engineering in a number of locations. And that's key for the business going forward.
Absolutely. So let's talk about the products and the solutions you offer to the market.
Okay. Our products are basically read switch and Hall IC based sensing solutions from SMT type switches and also level sensors, speed measuring, position control, flow detection, etc. The number of applications are huge, wide world. In terms of our standard products, which is that product range covers, 80% of our product is bespoke. They are really customized. We work with the engineers and customers' engineers to develop solutions for lots of applications, from white goods to automotive to sensing, industrial applications, etc. The number of applications are phenomenal, wide world. That's the type of products that we manufacture.
Okay, and let's talk about the market. Where do you see the market going?
The global market has for another year, seems to have increased significantly. It continues to grow. It's very important that this product continues. It's a product that really fits in with the needs of the market, who have really additional requirements to have additional sensing requirements. So people want to know, is there water in their coffee maker? They want a sensor to tell them, is the pot in the right position? Is my washer bottle in my car, running out of water? Washing machines, door sensors for fridges, the doors open, the alarms. These are all read switch based products. Traditionally the business was, sensor business and security business, but it's moved on to a whole new era of applications, and it's really down to the expert engineers developing solutions to give the customers really what they need.
Excellent. Well, thank you very much for your time here.
You're welcome.
Thank you.